Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. This is Ashok from TechEBee and today we have another update for OnePlus 3 and 3T users, which is a beta update, and finally they have added facial unlock on their OnePlus 3 and 3T devices. So this is an update guys, you must have received it. I'll update the device and get back to you. So I have successfully updated my system. Now let's see what are the change logs available and we'll see how is the new facial unlock feature on OnePlus 3 and 3T devices. And you can see now the launcher has been completely changed. You get everything towards the right hand side, all the alphabets, so that you can easily search things here. And if you tap here and search for anything like social, we get all the social applications available. If you tap on reading, you get all the reading application, music and videos. This is a new update from OnePlus for their launcher. So now moving on to the change logs available, I have taken a screenshot for that. So these are the change logs available, under which it says system added face unlock function, added OnePlus Switch application for backup and restore. And if you are not aware of OnePlus Switch application, you can check the description below. I have made a different video for that. About launcher, they say is a new application drawer design, auto naming folder, dynamic icon function for desktop clock icon. And under others, you have support for Airtel Volt in India, general bug fixes and stability improvement. So one by one, we'll take a look on everything what is mentioned over here. First, moving to the face unlock function. So let's go to the settings. Under security and lock screen, you get an option of face unlock. So let's see how does it perform. Let me use a default password over here. We'll add face data here. This feature is already available on OnePlus 5 and 5T devices. So let me add my face and see how does it respond. I've added my face here. Now you can see face unlock assistive lighting. In situation where the camera cannot recognize your face, the screen will light up to help the camera recognize you. So this is a new thing which they have added. It is not previously available on other devices. So now let's lock the device and see how does it perform. And you can see it is similar to the OnePlus 5 and 5T. It is lightning fast as usual. So you don't have to do anything, you just have to press the power button to unlock your device and it instantly unlocks the device within a millisecond. So this is a great news for OnePlus 3 and 3T users that they have added the same feature of OnePlus 5 and 5T. So talking about the next change log, what they mention is added OnePlus Switch application for backup and restore. So they are talking about the application called OnePlus Switch. So that can be found under settings. You need to search for OnePlus Switch, or you can type switch. This can be found in advanced, and this is an application called OnePlus Switch. And if you are not aware how to use it, you can go to the description below. I have made a detailed video on this application when this application was released. Talking about the next changelog, which is about launcher, and launcher has been upgraded to 2.3, new application drawer design. So you can see the drawer design has been completely changed. You get all the alphabets to quickly access the applications, and you also get an option to search for the application. And here you also already have few options available. If you like select music and video, it will open all the applications which are related to music and video. So next one they say is auto naming folder. So this is how it works. Like, you just have to place two applications in one folder, it will automatically name that folder. So you can see I have two applications available, messaging and notes. I'll put them in one folder, it will automatically rename the folder as tools. So this is what they are talking about. Next one they say is dynamic icon function for desktop clock. So desktop clock, you can see now it appears to be dynamic. Whatever the time is now, it works accordingly, and you can see 8:50 here also, it is 8:50. After that you have few other improvements and bug fixes. So now they have added Airtel Volt support in India. If you are using Airtel SIM cards, then you can use Volt services on your OnePlus 3 and 3T. And the last one is general bug fixes. So guys, these are the change logs done on this latest build. And if you are facing any kind of issues, do let me know in the comment section below. As of now, only this much in this video. Other comparisons, I'll be making a separate video tomorrow. This was a small video only for the change logs. So guys, as of now, only this much in this video. If you like the video, do give me a thumbs up, and if you are new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.